On an average day in Orange County, California, it may not look like there's the worst drought on record. Crops are growing, flowers are blooming, fountains are flowing, beaches are crowded. How can this be? Because Orange County Water District has been planning and investing to bring water reliability to the region since its founding in 1933. Because their groundwater replenishment system has made them the largest advanced water purification system for drinking water in the world.
What we're doing here is we're creating a new water supply. We're tanking wastewater that otherwise would be wasted to the ocean. So we don't consider it a waste, we consider it a resource. And we're recycling it. We're running it through this advanced purification system that consists of microfiltration, reverse osmosis, and UV light with hydrogen peroxide. Once the water has gone through the purification process, it's of near distilled quality water. We then pump that water up to our recharge basins, where we then let it percolate into the ground. And then it'll be pumped out and put directly into the potable distribution system. The expanded groundwater replenishment system produces 100 million gallons per day, or 103,000 acre feet of water per year, which is enough water for nearly 850,000 people.
With the need for water in this area increasing because of population growth, we rely heavily on the groundwater to supply our drinking water needs. And the only way that groundwater table gets replenished is by adding water back in. It's essentially drought-proof, it's always here.
People come from all over the world to visit this facility and to talk to the Water District about how they did it and what they can do in their home countries to be able to do a similar thing.
Black and Veatch brought a lot of creativity to the project. When we were looking to expand the project, they came up with some big ideas that we implemented that made the expansion a much better project.
As water becomes more precious than at any time in the past, planning continues at Orange County Water District to protect and replenish it well into the future. Black and Veatch is building more than just the infrastructure that brings water resources to people everywhere. We are building a world of difference.